And now, the testing procedure for the skin sample.
Now that the plastic sample has been removed from the mechanical tester, we can create the following sequence before mounting the skin sample onto the mechanical tester. Using the protocol, we will be using the same sequence, starting with zero load, a fine contact in the negative direction with a stage velocity of 0.1, a contact criteria of 30 grams force, a stage limit of 30 millimeters, and no stage repositioning, followed by a zero position and a move relative with a travel range of 100 millimeters at 2 millimeters per second. We will be saving the data as group number underscore team number underscore skin. Now let's mount the skin sample on the tensile grips.
The mounting of the skin sample for tensile test requires a cutting board, the skin sample, which needs to be kept moist, an assembly plate, tensile grips, cylinders, screws, an Allen key, and tweezers. Wear complete protective laboratory gear when manipulating biological samples. Position the two tensile grips on the assembly plate. Using tweezers, position the skin sample with the hair side up on the two tensile grips and make sure it is centered. Screw one cylinder on each grip by making sure that the sample is still centered and perpendicular to the tensile grips. All assembly steps must be performed cautiously so that no stress is imposed on the center region of the sample. Alternate tightening both screws to evenly compress the sample, and do not overly compress and crush the sample. Hydrate the sample with PBS solution to ensure it does not dry during the procedures.
Before mounting the skin sample on the mechanical tester, wear some gloves. Ensure that the sample is moist. Remove the tensile grips from the assembly plate and bring the tensile grips to the mechanical tester for installation. Secure the bottom tensile grip to the sample holder. And secure the top tensile grip to the sample holder. Using manual controls, lower the stage in order to reach the tensile grip. Using the fixation pin, insert the pin in order to secure the tensile grip to the sample holder. Measure sample thickness using a caliper. (1.40 millimeter). Report the value and press execute. Now let's remove the tensile grips from the sample holders and dispose of the sample.